Well, new at noon, the chancellor of the SUNY system is leaving her job. Kristina Johnson is leaving New York to become the president at The Ohio State University, and that will begin in the fall.